Be still, take four.
The song Be Still came to me. I had just finished doing a concert at college and a group of us kind of wanted to keep that vibe going. So we sat down at the front of the stage and I just thought it's just beautiful just being in stillness, in the presence of God in that stillness. And I just started singing Be Still.
Be still.
And it's a song about commitment as well. I wanted to honour the beauty of being in a still place, also honouring my commitment to my Creator as well while in that still space.
Still and know the Lord.